I will now have special music. Morning, everybody.
Morning.
What a beautiful Sabbath day we have.
Amen.
You know, before I start, I have to share something.
Yeah.
Before I start, I thought this was kind of sent by God, more or less. When we came here last night to practice, by the way, I'm singing a song, the title is I'll Never Let Go of Your Hand. And when we got here last night, this was sitting on the music stand right here. Precious Lord, take my hand. And do you folks know about this, the story behind this song? Anybody who heard it? It was written by Tommy Dorsey, which is an old country western singer we were long ago. But he had a concert tour that he was going to be on, and his wife, I think the story is his wife, not sure how she passed away, but I think she was pregnant, about ready to deliver. They decided that he should still go on his tour and do that program that night and then hurry back afterward. Well, after the concert, he found out that his wife had passed away in childbirth. And he wrote the song after that. And we know by text that it says that the Lord will be with us even until the end of the year. So the song I'm going to sing, I consider it a love song from God, from the Lord. It's a promise he made, I will never, never, never leave you or forsake you. Nothing in this world can take you out of my hand. So that's the song. I know what fear, embarrassed by your weaknesses, afraid to let me near. I wish you knew how much I long for you to understand. No matter what may happen, child, I'll never let go of your hand. Never let go of your hand. stronger.